And then my dad walks in, and I literally screamed at the top of my lungs, "Go away, you're a whore!" And he thought I was talking to him, and he got very mad.